Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. I've taken a few fights from other boys and girls to defend Anita's honor, and she'd helped me with my homework and school studies, which after 40 years I was a bit rusty on grade school math. And now she had this magical Hellscorn stone that gave her super strength when she wore it. Naturally, I made the mistake of wanting to wear it. Being my friend, she was eager to do so and put it around my neck.